Hello, how to solve d square of sec theta with respect to d theta square? First, we take first derivative. Dy over d theta is equals to d theta of sec theta. So, derivative of sec theta with respect to theta is sec theta tan theta. Now, in next step, we will take the second derivative, d square y over d theta is equals to d over d theta of the first derivative, dy of d theta. So this is equals to d over d theta. The answer for the first derivative is sec theta tan theta. So, because it's the product of sec theta and tan theta, so we'll apply the product rule. With f is sec theta and g is tan theta. So d square y over d theta square is equals to d over d theta of f times g. So the formula for this is g times df over d theta plus f times dg over d theta. So this is equals to g here is tan theta times d over d theta. This is df. F is sec theta plus f is sec theta times d over d theta. Here is dg. G is tan theta. So this will be equals to tan theta times the derivative of sec theta with respect to d theta is sec theta tan theta plus sec theta times derivative of tan theta with respect to theta is sec square theta. So here it will be sec theta. This and this is tan square theta plus this time this is sec cube theta. So here it will be sec theta is common. So sec theta out of bracket tan square theta plus sec square theta bracket. So this is the final answer. Don't forget these steps. To miss out, subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Bye bye.